your range of motion and strength of your hand.
Okay.
So can you put your arm up here? Okay, can you bring your elbow up like this and bend your hand forward for me? Okay, and now can you bend your hand back like that? Those are both within normal range. And now, hand flat, can you move your hand towards your thumb side like that? All right, and now to the other side. Okay, you can relax. The one on your thumb side was in normal range. You actually have hyperextension on your other side. Can you put your hand flat on the table like that? Alright, good. You have full extension. Okay, now we're going to look at your fingers. So, can you bring your hand up like this again? And then bend your hand like this. And these are all within normal range as well. Next, can you make your fingers look like this? You have normal motion in these. You actually have less in that one. And stay like this for me. We're gonna measure these now. Turn your hand over, and can you put the bottom of your finger to the bottom of the ruler? All right. Okay. Good. I'll look at your thumb now, and turn that way. Can you bring your thumb out like that? Turn your hand down and can you bring your thumb out that way? You actually have a little bit of greater range of motion in this direction. Bring your hand up like this and bend your thumb like that. And last one for range of motion, can you touch your thumb to each one of your fingers like that? All right, good. Okay, I'm gonna test your muscle strength of your wrists and your fingers now. So I'm gonna move your hand in this position. And can you bring your wrist up towards your pinky side? All right, and I'm gonna try and move your hand, but don't let me move you. Okay, and now, Can you bring your hand up towards your thumb side? Right? I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. Alright, you got it. Those are both fives, which is the maximum grade that you can get. And now, in this position, can you bring your hand up towards your pinky side? Okay. I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. Alright. Now, can you bring your hand up towards your thumb side? I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. Okay. Now, can you keep this same position, but kind of lean into it a little bit? And I'm gonna try to move you again, but don't let me move you. Okay, you can relax. Those are all fives as well. Okay, I'm gonna move your hand like this. And can you bring your hand up towards your pinky side?
No, I cannot.
Can you bring your hand up towards your thumb side?
No, I cannot.
Okay, I'm gonna move you like that. And now can you move your hand in? Is that as far as you can go?
Yeah.
Okay, you can go ahead and relax. I'm gonna give you a 2- for those, which means you can't go through the entire range of motion. We're gonna test the extensors now. So can you bring your hand up towards your thumb side?
No.
What about towards your pinky side?
No.
All right, I'm gonna go this way. And can you move your hand back now? Okay. Now I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. And again, another one. I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. And can you lean in for this one? Okay, one more. I'm trying to move you, but don't let me move you.
Leaning in still, or?
No, you can, yeah, you can lean back. Okay. So I'm gonna give you 2 pluses for those. You gave me a little bit of resistance. I'm gonna look at your fingers now. So, can you move your finger up like that? Alright, and but keep it up. I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. Okay. Same for this one. Same for this one. Alright, same for this one. Okay, good. Those are all gonna be fives. Now you're gonna move your last ring, your finger. Those are all fives as well. Next, can you make this position with your hand? All right, I'm gonna try and move you again, but don't let me move you. Those are all fives as well. Put your fingers like this for me. Relax your thumb. Alright, and now I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. Okay. Now can you make the longhorn sign for me? Good. I'm gonna test your pinky and your pointer finger individually. So I'm gonna try and push them down, but don't let me move them. For those two, you can relax. Can you move this finger that way? Okay, but keep it out. And I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. Alright, move this finger that way. And now can you move it that way again? And I'm gonna try and push the opposite direction. Okay, and then this finger, move it out. Alright. Those are all fives. And now bring your hand up again. Keep your fingers together and I'm gonna try and move them out, but don't let me move them. Okay, those are all fives. Okay, we're gonna look at your little finger now. And can you just bend, hold on, wait, bend it up again? Straight like that. Alright, and I'm gonna try and move you, but don't move you. And now, can you touch your pinky to your thumb? And I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move you. Alright, those are both fives. And one more for your pinky. Can you move it out to the side? Okay. I'm gonna try, maybe don't let me move you. Alright, that's a five as well. Now for your thumb. So, can you bend your thumb down like that? Hold on, relax. Just move this joint. There you go. Now I'm going to try and move you, but don't let me move you. Now, can you bend this part of your thumb? Okay, I'm going to try and move you, but don't let me move you. Okay. Now, can you just make your thumb straight? I'm going to try and bend your thumb, but don't let me bend it. Okay, and same for here. For this one, just have your thumb in towards the rest of your hand, and I'm gonna try and move your thumb out, but don't let me move you. Right. So all of these have a five. Next one, hand like this, and can you move your thumb out like that? Okay, I'm gonna try and move you, but don't let me move. Right. And you can relax. Same thing here, moving your thumb out. And I'm going to try and move you, but don't let me move you. Fives for those two. And one last one. Hand in this position, touch your thumb to your pinky. And I'm going to try and move you, don't let me move you. Alright. And that's a five as well.